TitanWeb is your link to the online student database system. Among other things, you can view your financial aid status, register for classes, view your records, and pay your fees online. To access your TitanWeb, you will first need to sign on to My EFSC. Go to the green EFSC logins box in the upper right corner of the EFSC website. Use the drop-down selection and choose My EFSC. On the My EFSC login page, you will see EFSC resources, events, and news that you can access prior to entering the portal. To sign on, enter your B number and PIN and click on the Login button. The first time you sign in to My EFSC, your PIN will be your birth date in the format month-month, day-day, year-year. If you forgot your PIN, click on I Forgot My PIN. Once signed on to your My EFSC portal, you will be able to access your TitanWeb by clicking on the icon. When you click on the TitanWeb icon, you will be sent to the home page of TitanWeb Services. The first time you sign on to your TitanWeb, you will be asked to update your PIN. Follow the instructions provided on this page to create a PIN that you will use to sign on until it expires. Be sure to remember it. You will also be directed to set or change your security question once you have signed on to TitanWeb. Select a question that you can remember the answer to when you have need to recall your PIN or verify your identity. In TitanWeb Services, all students will see two tabs, Personal Information and Student Services. If you have applied for financial aid, you will also see a third tab for Financial Aid Services. By selecting one of the tabs, the options available in that area will be displayed. Within the Personal Information tab, you will be able to change your PIN, change your security question, update your address and phone number. Other directions for updating your student record can also be found once in the Personal Information tab. The Student Services tab will open links for course registration, requesting your parking permit, viewing your student records, viewing your account, and requesting an enrollment verification. When you click on the menu item, it will give you more options. For example, if you click on Student Records, you can view your holds, request an official transcript, or view your academic history, and more. By selecting the Financial Aid Services tab, you will be able to view your financial aid status, review and accept your financial aid award, check your financial aid eligibility, complete your loan counseling, and find direct links to the FAFSA and other financial aid resources. To sign out of your TitanWeb services, go to the top of the screen and select Sign Out. When you have finished, be sure to log out of My EFSC. Click on the Log Out icon to assure you have securely closed the page.